Welcome to the Performance Center. I know you had a lot of offers on the table, and I'm glad you chose to go with the WWE. We know how talented you are, and we want to put you on the fast track to the NXT title. Now go get warmed up. I have a matchup for you once you're ready to go. All right, so today you'll be training with Enzo Amore. He's going to help you learn a few things. Get in there and we'll get started. Okay, let's start by getting into a grapple position. Then we'll go from there. Great job. Let's move to something else. Get into position. right, that looked good. Let's keep it moving. That's what I wanted to see. I think that's good for now. Go take a break. All right, I want to see what you could do in a real match. I'm pairing you up with Tyler Breeze. He's a former number one contender for the NXT title. If you get past him, we'll be sure to debut you at NXT in the near future. Thank you. We've decided that your first official NXT match is going to be Finn Balor and Hideo Itami versus Baron Corbin and you. To get you prepared for that match, we're putting you up against the Vaude Villains. Show me you deserve to be in that match. Hey, wait a second. Next week is your first match on NXT. With all the lights and craziness that happens on that day, don't forget to go out there and have some fun. We all do this because we love this business. And I can tell that's what you bring to the table, too. You're going to do some big...
Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway. Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
As you know, we're talking about someone with a lot of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You got to let talent like that shine on its own.
There's not much Finn Balor can't do in that ring. From high flying to quick kicks to submission wrestling, let's face it, this kid can do it all.
It don't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other. And we're going to find out how much they really do dislike each other in this match. Wow. He's still down after that.
Well, King did it again. As you mentioned earlier, there's not much that Finn Balor can't do in the ring. And you'd have to think that comes from years of traveling the globe, learning different styles and different ways to beat your opponent.
What is he, 100 years old? And he's absorbed all those different styles and molded them into his own unique style? There really is nobody else quite like Finn Balor. The kid's going far in this business.
No, wait, nice reversal.
This guy's a machine.
Whoa, Hideo Itami goes down.
Today, too fast. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
There's some serious power right there. Hey, the shoulders are down. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor and Hideo Itami.
You want to talk about a tag team war?
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You just finished your first match in an NXT arena. So how did it feel?
You just saw a future WWE champion, the future face of the company, the heir apparent of the WWE. Take it in, because I am the best there is, and someone like me comes around only once in a generation. Are we done here?
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
You can feel the electricity running. What is he doing out here?
Oh, wow. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
That's how you make an impact.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
R-Truth has seen his share of ring wars. The seasoned veteran can take to the air and fight with his fists and go toe-to-toe with the best of them. Truth's unorthodox offense and smooth moves make him one of the most impressive superstars in WWE and sees him back down from no one.
And you know the crowd loves R-Truth because when he says, "What's up?"
thinking to avoid that. It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. You know, there's nothing conventional, traditional, or predictable when it comes to the style and presentation of R-Truth. And at any point, Truth can break it down on the... Man, a ferocious blow.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Not today. Too fast. Oh, the reversal by R-Truth. Quick thinking to avoid that.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. You know, there's nothing conventional, traditional, or predictable when it comes to the style and presentation of R-Truth. And at any point, Truth can break it down on the dance floor or wax poetic on the microphone. There's nothing Truth can't do.
Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. That was an impressive suplex. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He might be trying to take out the leg here.
Too fast.
You know, there's never been a WWE superstar quite like R-Truth. He's energetic, explosive, and a little eccentric. But when that,
look at a catch. And he escapes with a kick out. When this guy's on, look out. King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere. A shoulder block. And he gets leveled. Quick thinking to avoid that. And there's the leg drop.
That can't be enough, can it? And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Dance moves and rap lyrics aside, R-Truth has been a respected in-ring competitor in the world of sports entertainment for more than a decade. He's held WWE Championship gold, had his partner in crime, Little Jimmy, been associated with The Miz, and has enjoyed success alongside his friend, Xavier Woods.
Yeah, and when we talk about R-Truth, we can't forget that he's been known to win a dance-off or two. R-Truth's moves in the ring and on the dance floor are equally exciting. That's what's up.
We're lucky.
That's it. He's done.
Going for the cover.
Two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. Here we go, Little Jimmy. R-Truth has got this all but wrapped up.
Wait a minute, Cole, are you telling me you see Little Jimmy somewhere?
No, I'm just saying that R-Truth does.
R-Truth brings plenty of weapons to the ring.
He did it. What a huge win.
That match was incredible. Oh, that was.
You want to talk about it?
We may be looking at the match.
Here's your winner, R-Truth.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. He interrupted your match tonight to ambush you. Have any thoughts you want to share on that?
He's lucky it was a cheap shot that got me. If we were face to face in that ring, I'd break him and end it right then and there. But instead, he must be scared waiting right now. He knows I'm waiting for the right moment to get at him. I'm going to get my revenge when he least expects it.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
And there's the bell.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one. Oh, look at the emotion.
Very impressive. Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze.
Look at this now. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Well, you have to be careful when you're in the ring with Tyler Breeze. He's not above using his cell phone as a weapon.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back.
When Tyler Breeze isn't looking to gain the advantage by illegally using his cell phone, he does have an impressive repertoire of kicks worth talking about.
His missile drop kick is pretty amazing, Cole, as well as that enziguri he likes to use.
Uh-oh.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
I assure you, that hurts. The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing. The shoulders are down.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Turning it around, it's Tyler Breeze with the reversal.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. We're looking at complete domination here. Night-night time. Here's the sleeper.
Oh, boy.
Oh. I'm yawning. It's getting a little sleepy in here. Look out! Pump handle slam.
Oh, man. That had to hurt.
Prince Pretty has picked up a lot of steam. I know he's part man.
That's it. He's out. Here's the cover.
One, two, three.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Here's your winner, Tyler Breeze.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
I don't care how many wins you have. Whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.
The following contest is scheduled for...
Wait a minute. What's he coming out for?
So much has happened. Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
I don't think that's possible.
You don't need to take direct hits like that. It becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Hey, so effective. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, my gosh, big time impact. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. He ambushed you tonight during your own match. Have anything to share on that?
No one does that to me. He's in for a world of hurt. He must know who he's messing with. I'll teach him what's up. He's gonna learn that he can't go around attacking anyone. He picked the wrong guy.
Have you had a chance to play the new WWE video game? I hear you're in it.
Yeah, I got it. I play it every day. Every kid dreams of being on a cereal box or being in a video game. It's an honor to be in that video game. I just wish they got my pretty face right. Looks a little off in the game.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From
Wait a minute! What's he coming out for?
There's nothing you can do about an offensive like that, especially... we have a brawl on our hands.
Look out! Get out of the way! This is gonna be tough!
Tyler Breeze is not someone to sleep on.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Clearly on a mission here. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He's in big trouble. He's got him.
Tyler Breeze is not someone to sleep on.
Welcome back to the show. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. You two met face-to-face in the ring tonight. What was the goal of that?
Did anyone see the look on his face? He might have soiled his gear. That happens when you suddenly realize that there's always someone meaner, badder, stronger than you. I think I've won, even before we've locked up in a match, judging by how scared he was in there.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. And he's driven into the corner.
Oh, Slater just got floored.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Slater showing us how to get it done.
He's in big trouble.
Heath Slater showing us how to get it done.
Oh, out of nowhere.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Heath Slater takes a hard shot.
King, if matches were won by arrogance alone, Heath Slater would be a first ballot Hall of Famer.
You're right about that, Cole. I'd go so far as to say Heath Slater's annoyingly arrogant. You know, there's a reason why he's a one-man band. Nobody else wants to hang out with him. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Not only is Heath Slater arrogant, as we spoke about earlier, but he never stops yapping his gums. Talk about a motor mouth.
Right. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Not today. Too fast. Oh!
Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed. We're looking at complete domination here. This can be dangerous. He can't stay in this situation long.
Great counter. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Yeah, Heath Slater certainly does like to hear himself talk. But that's okay if you can back it up. And we've seen he has what it takes to back it up.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
Uh-oh, the back of his head just bounced off the mat with that slam. Heath Slater doing a great job turning that around. What a shot by Heath Slater.
Damage did that cause to the neck?
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Makes the cover.
One, two,
and he escapes with a kick out.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Oh, there's no doubt about it. Heath Slater's in full control of this match.
Here we go.
Slater gets out of that one. Nice move, Slater.
Both your piece, and it's up. He got the shoulder up.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Heath Slater softened up here. This match may end right here. Nowhere to go. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain. lane if he hopes to escape.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
And this has got to be it.
They got him.
And he escapes with a kick out. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Not going to win many matches with that move. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are. Looking for all the glory here.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Slater gets out of that one. Nice move, Slater.
Look out. Pete Slater is measuring.
That's it. He's done.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Makes the cut.
Two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And a lethal chop rains down.
You're right. That chop was brutal.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Nice dodge there. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Going toe-to-toe here.
He is just getting busted up.
Makes the cover.
Two.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Whoa! What does it take to finish off this guy?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
This may settle the score right here. Lights out! Even if you can get back to your feet after...
And into the cover.
Two.
As you noted earlier, he did it! What a huge win!
I can't believe what we saw in that match. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Look at this! This was a... Oh, what a spectacular match!
Here's your winner, Scorpion!
Took on some damage there, but was still...
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Baron Corbin. It seems like as a tag team, you two are not on the same page. Do you find that true?
You know, you're right about that. I respect him as a tag team partner, but it's just not working out right now. I'm ready to pursue a singles title again. That's just where my head is at.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
And there's the bell. I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. Look who's come out here, Michael. And there's the bell.
This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive.
Oof, man!
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
I assure you, that hurts. Oh, no. Baron Corbin still dazed. The face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. The shoulder.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Man, somebody's going to be sore in the morning.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad. What a display of power that was.
A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You get exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Not today, too fast.
Four. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, I think this man needs business. You know, every time I come to Nashville, I find myself humming "With My Baby Tonight." What a great song that was. Who knew Road Dogg was such a good singer? No love lost between these two.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This guy's just too strong. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And there's the reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. Can't believe what we saw in that match.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of the neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
This could be all Tyler Breeze. What a maneuver.
The shoulders are down.
Two. And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Let's talk briefly about Tyler Breeze. King, I don't think I've ever met a man more infatuated with himself than Tyler Breeze.
You're right. His ego needs its own zip code. But you know what? When you're as good-looking as Tyler Breeze, can you really blame him? Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
There it is, the pump handle slam.
Oh, that hurts.
Going for it all here.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it? I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex.
Wait! Is he, the shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Just making his presence felt there. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze.
Oh, this will bring it.
And Tyler Breeze just nails it. He got the shoulder up.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. He's simply reminding him that he's here. We're looking at complete domination here. Looks like he's shutting down the carotid arteries here.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonized.
Makes the cover. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Watch out! Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Prince Pretty has picked up a lot of steam. I know he's part man and all model, but Tyler Breeze has taken this thing to a total different level.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Two. Three.
And there's an extremely destructive strike.
Four.
Wow, he's still down after that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Back between the ropes.
Right on the kidney.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious.
Submission locked in. And this might be it.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
I think we know what this is. Going for broke. When this guy's on, look out.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. That's it. He's out.
Wow, that is manhandling another human being or dropping someone like
you. Can he score the pin?
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
We got a couple of highlights. Here's just some of the action. Let's go to the highlights.
You want to talk about incredible?
Here's your winner, Scorpion.
He gets it.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk. The landscape in WWE is wide open right now. What's next for you?
I don't need an agenda. What I do in that ring, it speaks volumes. I put fear in people's eyes. I break bones. I dominate. And you know what? Everyone in that locker room is a target. No one is safe.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.